Hello everyone, I'm Sam Reichert. You're watching obtvlive.com and this 7-day forecast brought to you by Dreammaker Realty. So let's get moving right to the national map. And what you see here is a warm front just to the north of us. That moved through several hours ago, and that is what brought the thunderstorm activity to the metro area. In fact, the Olive Branch area and areas to the east were briefly under a severe thunderstorm warning, with the heaviest activity to the east of us. I recorded about an inch and a quarter of rainfall with that storm as it moved through. We're watching this cold front. It will steadily move down toward our area, move through tomorrow. We have another chance of strong storms tomorrow afternoon as that system moves through. Let's put the map features in motion and we can show you that warm front as it moved through the metro area. And here's the cold front moving in our direction. Maybe some breaks in the clouds later on this afternoon. I think this morning will be mostly cloudy. Maybe some partly sunny skies later this afternoon. Here's the current radar. We back it up a little bit, put it in motion. You'll see the thunderstorms as they move through the area. About 2 a.m. or so, a nice little line of thunderstorms developed, moved through DeSoto County, and now is headed off to the east. Here's our forecast. High today, 85 degrees. Humidity levels high. It's going to feel warmer than 85 today, folks. We have about a 30% chance of isolated or scattered thunderstorms today. Winds from the south, 10 to 15 miles an hour. Low tonight, 71. Now, tomorrow, a 70% chance of showers and thunderstorms. I think the most likely period is tomorrow afternoon. And once again, some of those storms could be strong in the area. High 79, low 56. Then we cool off and dry out for the rest of the forecast. Wednesday, mostly sunny, high 72. Thursday, mostly sunny, high temperature 74. Friday, sunny skies, high temperature 74. Partly cloudy Saturday, 20% chance of isolated showers, high temperature of 76 degrees. And then Sunday, partly sunny skies with a 30% chance for showers and a high temperature of 79 degrees. I'm Sam Reichert. I hope you have a great day.